Hello friends, today I have another student of Arbind Singh Academy, Mr. Priyadarshi. He has scored very good marks and become a school topper in his school. So let me first congratulate him. Congratulations, you got very good marks. And so tell me how much marks you got in class 10th examination?
97%.
How much marks you got in mathematics?
98.
Much in science?
98.
Okay, and so in SST?
100.
100. Very good marks in SST. So, in which school you have studied?
DLDAV Shayanavar. I have also become a school topper.
A school topper, okay. Well done. Tell me, Harsha, how you studied in class 10th and how you find that social media is useful or useless?
It was pretty useful as it enlightened us about the thing going around us, and it helped me in visualizing the proper aspects of every topic, such as economics and modern aspects as well.
Okay. So, Harsh found that social media is very useful, and he had how you have studied in class 10th and 9th. Tell me in brief.
Class 9th and 10th, I have been a student here at ASA for 9th and 10th. I won a foundation batch. I have studied very hard, and according to the, as what teachers say, it is not only that they give time for you for only maths and science, they give you time for other subjects as well.
Okay, so he is a student of target batch, a 4-year batch. He has admitted here in class 9, as he said, and he, 2 years he have already done here exceptionally well. Now, what is your future target? Where you are looking after 2 years?
I am planning to enter IIT Delhi.
IIT Delhi. Okay, well then, God bless you. You will be definitely successful here. How you recognize that ASA will be able to achieve your target? Helpful to achieve your target.
Well, it has pretty every facilities that a good coaching institute should provide, and more than that, it has regular test series, smart comp, and teachers who are willing to spend as many time as students want.
Okay, teachers are giving time according to their students' requirement. How you rate the study material provided by Arbind Singh Academy?
It's pretty good, exactly if you ask me. If study material is required, I would say it was pretty good. It has previous year questions, it has nowadays questions which have higher chances of coming exactly in the exam.
Okay, so you think that the question which is given is it as per requirement of the examination?
Yes.
And it will be possible that that kind of questions will come in examination, right? Okay, so Harsha, one more thing I would like to ask that today, how parents should treat with the children's regarding use of again social media like WhatsApp and TV and all. What do you think? They should totally prevent them, or they allow to watch sometime, or what?
Totally preventing them is not the solution to everything, because a student needs of enjoyment, a ray of hope in between the continuous studies. No one can study like 12 hours a day continuously. They need some gaps in which they can use, and social media is something where you can spend less time and have fun as well.
Okay, so how you use social media for fun or for grasping some knowledge or acquiring some knowledge?
I use them for both. I use them for grasping knowledge as well, and in between if I get bored or tired of studying, I use like 5 to 10 minute gaps or WhatsApp, something etc.
Okay, so how much time you spend daily for study to achieve your target? What you have a target? How much time you spend daily?
Around 12 hours.
Or around 12 hours. Has to study around 12 hours a day, and with the help of he supports to achieve target, and hopefully he will do that. Definitely, I have confidence, and institute provide good guidance to students to achieve their goals. So, well done, Ars. Thank you. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Thanks.